Meanwhile, the pilot killed in a weekend aerobatic plane crash in Stevens Point has been identified as an experienced commercial pilot and former military pilot. Local officers who have now turned over their investigation to federal agents say 47-year-old William Cowden of Menominee died yesterday while performing aerial stunts at the Stevens Point Municipal Airport. The plane crashed in a wooded area near the airport.